You know, the tendency is for people to be surprised that when they hear my voice. They're like, wow, you have a deep voice. And it's funny because I was one of those kids that, you know, my voice broke when I was in like, you know, first grade. I was one of those kids. I was like, hey guys, you want to come over to my house and play some catch? But I remember the exact time my voice broke because we were in class and we were singing nursery rhymes. It was like, Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Hi, this is Mrs. Denton. There's a man in my class harassing my kids.